And nearly towards the end of October, I'm back where I ended up the last time I was here, at the first of four bridges. The Holy Writ suggests there are three, but it's wrong. And you kind of follow along this old stone wall with residences on that side, and we'll be skirting the edge of a golf course on our way to the bustling parking lot of Marini Farm. Some kind of gulch over here. And there was a recent trail running event to commemorate someone who passed away called the Muddy Leprechaun. This would be number two of four, not three, bridges. And some kind of evident boundary as well, given the plethora of signs. We're in part of the town of Ipswich's drinking water supply. Thank you. And this is the way to Newbury, and it's surprisingly close because we're up at the extreme northern end of the Bay Circuit Trail. This is southerly and will eventually take us to Duxbury, but it might be a couple days. We're in some informally defined area that's a part of the town of Ipswich's water aquifer system with a couple of conservation properties thrown in for good measure along the edge of a residential golf course complex. And lo and behold, here we stand at the edge of the third bridge from Rowley. And the fourth isn't too far away.